change from internal to external. Here's where you can change the V-nail size, the V-nail type, the speed. Here's where you can change how many V-nails and the location. You can change the type if it's a frame or the other. And here's where you can change the sizes. And then here's where you can put in the quantity. Here's the manual commands. So here's all the different things that you can set them up with, things that you can turn on and off. So right now we're going to do the demo.